It's officially dark territory, and thanks for checking out our Clemson Historic Letterman of the Day. Subscribe to us on YouTube and follow us on our social media platforms. Go Tigers! Today's Dark Territory Clemson Letterman is Wayne Gallman, who lettered at running back for the Tigers from 2014 until 2016 and helped lead Clemson to a national championship. Gallman came to Clemson from Grayson High School in Loganville, Georgia, and after redshirting in 2013, Gallman played in 13 games, including 9 starts for the Tigers in his redshirt freshman season of 2014. Gallman left Clemson after 3 seasons as one of the school's most decorated and productive running backs in program history, producing 3,429 rushing yards on 676 carries with 34 touchdowns over 42 games. Gallman also added 65 career receptions for 473 yards and 2 touchdowns. Gallman broke Raymond Priester's single-season school record for rushing yards in 2015, in addition to breaking Priester's career total for 100-yard rushing games in 2016. Gallman achieved 100 or more yards in 17 games during his career, and Clemson was 17-0 in those contests. Gallman finished his career 3rd in Clemson history in rushing touchdowns and 5th in rushing yards. Gallman was drafted in the 4th round by the New York Giants in 2017 in the NFL Draft.